Ladies, work life can be challenging, but Miss Ashley Kendrick has a great way to balance your hustle. Miss Ashley, how are you doing this morning?
I am doing great, Brad. Thank you so much for having me a part of your show.
Oh, thank you. Okay, first of all, we got to make sure people understand this is the name on your birth certificate, Miss-Ashley.
Yes, it is. My mother named me Miss Ashley at birth. So that's absolutely correct.
That is so great. Okay, let's talk about this great box that is empowering women, Balance Her Hustle.
Yes. Absolutely. So Balance Her Hustle is a women empowerment company. Okay. And so more specifically, what it is a bi-monthly subscription box, right? An online community for professional women to help them achieve a healthier work-life balance.
Yeah. And I understand that when you subscribe to this, you get different things each month to help you, from books to little things that, you know, you can have just to say, you know what, I'm going to have a better day today and a better empowering day, right?
Absolutely. So what we've done with our bi-monthly subscription box is that we included a bunch of delightful, practical, fun, exciting items that you can receive, yet you can look forward to receiving every other month.
Yeah, I know. Okay. We got a few items here that I'm looking at, and I know this month is kind of neat, and I think everyone needs a little organizing in their life, no matter if you are a boss lady or a lady looking to become a boss lady right here.
Absolutely. And what you're pointing out is our tote purse organizer, right? And so this month's theme was cleaning and organizing, right? So that is something that complements the organization component. And so it's great. I think as each woman, like I said, each woman, we need to help maintain our organization. And I felt that a tote organizer was something that we all needed in our lives.
So now, do you get ideas from other ladies like on, hey, you know what, this is something that's helped me, it'll be great in the box?
Absolutely. So since I started the box, and even during like our pre-launch phase, I took a survey of women and what they would like to see in the box. And I'm still getting feedback. Since we've launched our first box, I always like to find out what the customer is looking for. And so we get all sorts of different feedback of things that people have used to share with other women as well. One of the things that we do in our online community is that's where a lot of that goes down, is where other women can share also items that has been helpful to them, or practical life tips or hacks that has been helpful to them in achieving a healthier work-life balance.
Yeah, and as we're looking here on this table, I'm seeing books, I'm seeing little notebooks, I'm seeing all kinds of things that, again, are helping to empower women. And you're looking to make sure these women also keep open a conversation with each other when they visit the website, aren't they?
Absolutely. So our online community is actually through Facebook. It's a private group by invitation only. And once you subscribe, you'll get access to our group. And there you'll get a lot more than you would typically see on our Facebook or Instagram. It's a more of a community of women that, you know, you can come in and ask a question or even share about your day or something that you might be experiencing at work or something, a problem that you may be having. And so it's women all over the United States, which I think makes it so beautiful that we can be in two different parts of the world, come together and talk about the same things that's happening at our lives, in our daily lives, in our homes, in our workplace. And so, yeah, absolutely.
All right, Miss Ashley, how can people find out more?
You can find out more about Balance Her Hustle by going to www.balanceherhustle.com, and you can take a look at our website. We've got a host of information to answer all the questions that you may have. If not, feel free to email our team at hello@balanceherhustle.com. There's something there that we may have missed, please feel free to reach out, because we are a customer service driven business to where we want to make sure that you're satisfied. If there's something that you see in the box that may not be that's something that you may not see there that you would like to see, feel free to reach out. We would love to hear what you have to say. For a very exclusive to AZ Daily Mix, I've created a special coupon for our business, which is $5 off the first three boxes. That's never been done before. So if you, the coupon code is Daily Mix, And so if you were to put in that coupon code, you'd receive $5 off your first three boxes. So a great opportunity to try it. We've been getting a lot of excellent reviews about the box. The price per value per box is over $90. You can look forward to that each and every time. So that's double of what you're paying. You can look forward to seeing a book in each box, some women empowerment in each box, something for self-care in each box. So many great things. So I hope that you can check out our box and provide us with feedback when you do.
So perfect. Miss Ashley, thanks a lot for joining us.
Thank you so much, Brad.